swag,
Okay, you're blurred, you can't see ya.
That's unfortunate.
Now you can see ya. These are my,
My name is Jeff.
Friendly neighborhood faggot. They're faggotocious cars. And then you got this beautiful car. It's just, you can't take it all in at once because it's too damn sexy. It's like a minivan, but it's not. How does this thing work? Is this thing on?
We should have a hobo guest star.
We're actually millionaires.
Yeah. We should. Yeah, what if they were holy shit, like Hobo Millionaire? It's a TV show.
I feel like, you know, Arnold Schwarzenegger's doing The Apprentice now.
Are you serious?
Dead serious.
Why?
He
took
over.
Because
it's a conflict of interest if Trump were to do it.
Is that? Is there a plane about to fly through something?
That's probably, what's that?
Yeah. Sound like a jet.
I need a gimbal so bad.
We'll have a new Edge, we'll have an S197, and we'll have an S550.
Wait, what does he drive?
It's a 2001 5.0.
Having a good time?
I
can't focus on your face for some reason.
Now,
it's just
on your first episode of Hobo Millionaires.
You look like you're kind of dressed like a hobo.
Huh? Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Okay.
What was that?
You gotta get down.
Yeah, that's private property.
Oh, wow. Fuck the police coming straight from the underground.
Very cool.
Okay, we've got 2 hours. Oh wait, no. Oh fuck. Yeah, we got 2 hours. I don't know why I doubted myself so much.
Why you just turn it off? Fuck off.
We can get the entire driving clip up there and back. That way we can show the police exactly where it is.
Yeah.